Former Minister of Justice and Attorney General of the Federation, Chief Richard Akinjide, is dead. He died early hours of Tuesday. The 88-year-old legal icon died in his Ibadan, Oyo State hometown. The spokesperson of the University College Hospital, Ibadan, Toyin Akinrola, confirmed that Mr. Akinjide was brought dead to the hospital. Details will give you shortly as they emerge.